This is true. You can transform him into a tank. First, you take... Actually, the jetpack, the backpack, is easy to take off. Like this, and it's on a joint. Last time, my father was mad at me, and he threw all my Transformers to the ground, and it becomes easier to detach. This, if you detach the backpack, you can make more poses. You can let him make more poses. Cool, huh? And now I'm gonna teach you how to transform him into a tank. First, like the original transformation, take his arm and his cannon to the front. Like this. Original transformation. And then you take the arms out like this, fold it in to the head, now fold the legs. Bend the knees, and then turn his legs to the front like this, and you can have a Cybertronian tank made by Megatron. Like the Revenge of the Fallen Megatron, his head is under it. It's under it, but it's a different way. And the missile, you can still fire the missile like a tank, and you can rotate. You can rotate the cannon up and down. It really fits in the Revenge of the Fallen figures. You transform him into a tank. I hope this helps.